Hey, welcome back to Toy School. Today, I'm going to show you how to submit an assignment or how to complete an assignment in Google Classroom. First, sign into your Google account. If you have enterclassroom.google.com as your URL, you should be signed on to Google Classroom automatically. Otherwise, you can go to Google Classroom from the Google Apps tab. You can scroll and find Google Classroom here. And when you log on to your class, you will see all the announcements in the stream tab and some useful tips like this one. You can create posts and share information and questions with your class, or you can tell them something interesting that has happened in your life. So this is a very interesting way of keeping in touch with your friends and with your teacher during the COVID-19 school closure. So you will also see a lot of latest announcements and latest assignments that your teacher has posted. So for example, Mary Smith, our teacher, has posted a new assignment on 3rd of April. Let's have a look. And when you click into your classwork, your assignment, you can see that there is a due date. This assignment due on 16th of April. And there is more useful tip that it will pop up and say, hey, this is how to add a file. And this is assigned to you. That means you have to complete it by 16th of April. You can also post some private comments to your teacher. You can say, I need more information. Please help. And your teacher will get this message and she can assist you in here, feature. So how do I complete the quiz? So this is created using Google Form, and when you click into this form, it will open up a different website and you can then enter your answer here. For example, I'm entering all the different answers. And after you have completed your question, click submit. This will, you can also view your score immediately, as the teacher has posted the quiz and using the auto grade, using the function to tell you all the correct answer. Once you submitted your quiz, this assignment will be marked as done. This is where you can see the status change to handed in. Before the due date, you can unsubmit your assignment and do it again. Let's have a look at a different assignment. And this assignment is different to the previous one because this is not a quiz. This is an attachment. What is attachment? Attachment is a document that the teacher has attached to this particular classwork. And you can download it or open it in your computer. Have a look at it. Normally, the teacher will ask you to print them out and work on them. This is a PDF file, and the teacher expected you to work on the work, write down your answer, and scan and reattach the file. How do you reattach a file? So this is where I will help you. So you can go back to where your classwork is. You can also see all your classwork in the classwork tab. Let's have a look. So as you have submitted the work, so this has turned gray, and this is a new work that need to be completed. So it is still due and it's assigned to you. Hand it in. So this is the difference. So let's try to view assignment, and from here, you can add or create. You can attach a file to your teacher. Attach file. You can attach file from your computer. You can drag files and drop them here, or you can attach file from your Google Drive, which is an online file storage that you can use for free, provided by Google. So So let's upload a file. Select files from your device, or you can use a recent file. So let's try to use this file. Once you attach the file, and you can mark it as done, so your teacher will see that this has been completed. So you click mark as done. Another way to look at your outstanding assignment is by going into your class and click on classwork tab. Here, this is a list of all your work and its current status. This is very useful. You can view your work. And you can see these are all your work. You have handled it, both of them. Or if you feel like, oh, I have not done anything here, I need to unsubmit my work. You can unsubmit your work before due date. If you didn't submit your work before due date, your work will be marked as missed. So please make sure you submit your work before your due date that the teacher has told you. And this is where you can see that this work is due on 16th of April. Because this is a PDF attachment, you can click on that and you can download it to your computer, work on that and upload it back for your teacher. So let's have a look at how we can submit your work. This is where you can add your attachment. Once you complete the work, you can scan them into your computer and you can upload a file from your Google Drive or a file from your computer, or you can create some new document using Google Apps like Docs, Slides, Sheets, and Drawing. In this case, I have downloaded the attachment that our teacher has given us. I have completed the file, I have saved them on my computer, and I'm going to upload them to the Google Drive, and I will upload them from my Google Drive. So this is my Google Drive, and I will upload this particular file. And let's wait for that. And once you've completed the upload, you will see your file showing here. And you can hand in your assignment. And you say, yes, I want to hand in my work. Once it is handed in, it will be marked as handed in. And you will have no outstanding work anymore. Oh, fantastic, no work to do. And you can see all the work that you have done so far. And this is really easy tutorial to show you how to submit your assignments in Google Classroom. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you and stay tuned.